doing what the Viking was.
A troop of a Viking ship bring history to life, who first discovered North America. Most historians think a Viking named Leif Erikson did. He believed he traveled from Norway to today's to present day Newfoundland, Canada, over 1,000 years ago. His voyage probably had took place about 500 years before Christopher Columbus arrived in America. What kind of problem did Viking face on such long journey? I had that question in my mind when I have an opportunity to tour a Viking ship. I was curious to see how he and other ancient travelers crossed the sea. In 2008, Norwegian Sigurd S. Sigurd Asa hired some Scandinavia's best shipbuilder. They worked together with historians to create a Viking longship. It was to be accurate. It was to be accurate in his construction and able to sail long distance. The final result is a 35-meter long ship called the Dragon Harald Hafrud. The Dragon is the world's largest Viking ship built in modern times. Asa's dream was to use the ship to follow the trail of his ancestors to North America. In 2016, his dream became a reality. On April 24, 2016, the Dragon's crew of 33 set out their North American voyage. As time strengthening, storms lower their frightening storm slows their progress, but like Viking of old, they work together to guide their wooden ship to safety. The Dragon made 4 stops along the same course. Historians believe Erikson took finally in on June 1st. This ship arrived in Newfoundland. Last year I had a chance to see the dragon for myself. I bought this beautifully covered ship with his dragon head and square silk sail. This long open ship built to hold 25 cent hours of ours. Our group was treated to a talk on the change of life at sea. In the past, I always thought Viking only as a few fighters, but I discovered they also known for their greatest sailing and navigation skills. Some people actually thought their greatest achievement was a ship built by them. The Darken Half Drew is a perfect example.
How